hospitals minister offers another explanation for Alberta abortion rules. Andre Bissonnette is not guilty in the Orlikon affair. And Willie DeWitt signs for an Olympic rematch.